Virat Kohli played a captain's knock to lead the Royal Challengers Bangalore a 4-run victory over Delhi Daredevils on Friday. Kohli's magnificent innings of 58-ball 99, including 10 boundaries and 4 huge sixes as he hammered the Daredevils bowlers all around the ground. It was indeed Kohli's night out, as he first edged one to Morney Mockel but was declared not out because of a no-ball. He had yet to open his account then. In reply, Delhi fell just 4 runs short in the last over, which was bowled by left-arm pacer Jaydev Unadkat. On Friday, he achieved his best career bowling figures of 5 for 25 in 4 overs. He picked up the wickets of Jayawardene, Sehwag, Chand, Kedar Jadhav and Morney Mockel. And for this, he was adjudged the man of the match.